The first way to do analysis of variance uses analyze, compare means, and then one way ANOVA. Once I do this, all I have to do is choose my dependent variable and choose my factor variable. SIGF1 is my dependent variable and Tanner grouping is my factor variable. I can click on options and decide that I want a means plot. I can decide that I want some descriptive statistics. I click on continue, and then here over contrast I can choose something that we will not discuss here. We'll talk about that when we get to the other way of doing analysis of variance. I can click on post hoc, and here I can get pairwise comparisons of the five groups using different ways of adjusting for multiple testing. I will skip this for later and click on cancel. Then I will go back here. I will click on paste. In my syntax window, I now have this code. I can highlight it and click here. This gives me descriptive statistics, the mean and standard deviation that we already know. I get an F-test and I get this very nice means plot where I can see the difference between the means. The F-test clearly rejects the hypothesis as we expected, and the means plot looks like this. So we can see the way it looks.